When the story's this big.
First time we saw Richard Allen since his arrest.
Fox 59 News gives you more.
He did say that we believe Richard Allen is not the only person involved.
More answers from more sources in more places. More local news.
The probable cause affidavit, it does not mention anything about any other person.
Fox 59 News, more.